He really does seem like a guy who genuinely likes eating healthy food.
According to people.com, JJ Watt enjoyed an entire package of Oreos for his cheat meal. Finish the whole package. And just like that, everybody, that has been the highest calorie meal plan in NFL history. Don't forget to subscribe and go watch another really fun food challenge that I did quite recently right up there. And
Thank you.